And so you die.
Me again.
Me again.
A pleasure. Grazie for your business.
You need a lesson in basic survival skills, Palazzo.
Thank you.
ottimo lavoro, teach those dogs a lesson.
Weapons of the finest grade. Shouldn't be here.
What kind of trash is this?
You earned this!
Leander, please! As you value your life, run!
Man!
He won't be done.
Hey, what's wrong? Do you want to see my sky?
Leonardo. Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
Is this an inverted Caesar shift? If I just substitute these letters here, I've got it.
Guard, help me!
Stunts like that.
Salute, bello mio. Come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara, but I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbargo are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, her entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother, and the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you, it's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan. His business with the Doge. Terrible. Though, treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it, though my father was only a cobbler, and my mother a scullery maid, I aspired to be much more. I studied hard. I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio, who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo. No! I say we are. The thieves and mercenary. We need to scout the palazzo carefully. See it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo. Or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
Fall in. So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards.
Segui me.
Look at that. Archers everywhere.
And the walls are impossible to climb on this side. Qui, let's do it.
That's it. Come back anytime. Bene, we're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the Basilica. Shall we?
Andiamo.
Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, Signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
Seguimi.
It's impossible. There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes. Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
Back off!
You will not keep me alive!
Oh, that's certainly adventurous.
There is a vile, infernal assassin walking among
us. Must be a drunken wager or something. Who could hide from a man this skilled?
Oh!
I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype, an idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No, it's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman. So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction. Good luck, Ezio.
This is ridiculous! The Palazzo's too far away! Diavolo, I give up. I'm gonna end up killing myself before I ever kill another Templar.
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look, let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. I've checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Da che idea del cazzo! Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you, and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
This is ridiculous! Vincenzo was supposed to take my ship!
Hey, Frank. Now that we're guarding the dojo.
What the hell are we guarding, anyway?
A shipment from China. Some kind of color.
Hey, you there!
Oh, hey, I'm here, stranger! At the moment!
There!
After him!
highness grade. Here for your perusal, good people.
Watchman, priest, or politician, twisted words and law.
No respectable heart.
To all citizens of the most serene.
No need to kill.
Welcome here.
You should feel better now, but take care in future.
What you were after. I understand.
forgive me, sir. I meant no disrespect.